Then the plan is complete. Heading the latch. Fire brake on. Seat adjusted. Fire secure. Aileron. The new papers. Stainers. Move. Flaps check up, battery master alternator switch on, rotating beacon on, works, fuel, select lowest tank, so lowest I will work on left for now and switch to right. Okay, lowest. It still looks like right. So switch to right and then fly on left. Fuel pump check. Off. Carburetor heat check. Off. Avionics on. No, avionics off. Switches off. Circuit breakers in. Mixture reach. Throttle 1 cm open. No primes. Clear prop!
if you were to take a right turn there and then a left turn at the end, that would take you to the whole point of Tulane.
Roger, Kellogg 3.
Golf Bravo, Kilo Delta Juliet.
7 right hand, QFE 1011, Kilo X-ray.
Kilo X-ray from the club, well done, Ivan. When you land, can you take the aircraft and park it in front of the ACCI doors, please?
We'll go Kilo X-ray.
Could you just remind me your point of departure, please?
Say again, Kilo X-ray.
Took off Kilo X-ray, could you just remind me where you're coming in from, please? Which airfield you took off from?
I'm coming from Leicester. It was qualified cross-country, flying to Conington and Leicester, and now approaching from north.
Got Kilo X-ray. Roger, thank you. No other traffic reports. Surface wind is 220 degrees, less than 5 knots.
Kilo X-ray.
Well done.
Oh, thank you, Kilo X-ray. Flaps and ducts, throttle friction off, fuel pump off, landing light off, stops off, Peterborough off, wonder stand by, trimmer neutral.
Yeah, finished.
It's warming now, I guess.
Oh, it's not a problem.
Not too bad.
Yeah, it's, I like water.